Airshow fans, this is the Alabama boys. We're over here underneath this yellow Piper Cub that's stuck on top of the truck. If you'd like to have a free poster, come by and visit us, say hello. We're right over here in the shade underneath this yellow Piper Cub.
Thank you. coming in from the right, the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team with the finger 4-5 barrel roll. From the right, the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team will demonstrate the diamond formation loop to Cupid 8 break. parachute, Aspen avionics, Concord batteries, foam parachutes, Cadello HD sunglasses, ACF Covington engines, Bronco replacement aircraft parts, AC systems, Whalen lightning lighting, Mid-Continent instruments, avionics installations, Fairfax Group, Icon, Jefferson, WSI Inflight, L3 Communications, Desert Fire, BS Engineering, Skytech, Genesis, Autopilot, LP Class Engine, Revere Supply, Trade of Lane, JVC, JVI Instruments, Aerospace Cardiology, Edmonds King, and Hughes Engineering. That was Mark Henley in the lead. Brian Reed in his touchdown. Coming up next should be Steve Gustafson. See if that's number three. Yes, it is. And right behind him, the guy we affectionately call Not Gene, it's Jimmy Fordham. You can also come down and talk to your favorite performer. They'll be here signing autographs as well. All right, everybody, here we go. Aeroshell Aerobatic Team setting up for a special treat. We got those cameras and camcorders rolling, everybody. You're gonna love this. Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. How about a big round of applause for them out there? Look at this. Oh, they are fantastic. A pleasure to watch you, gentlemen.